784 divided by 4. 7 is not less, therefore with 7. 4 multiply by which number is nearest to 7, but not greater. 4 multiply by 2 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 4. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 7 minus 4 is 3. Next. 38. 4 multiply by 9. 36. Is not greater. Subtract. 38 minus 36 is 2. Next. 24. 4 multiply by 7 is greater. Multiply by 6, 24 is not greater. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 784 divided by 4 is here.